Nigel Benn, the West Ham middleweight, has taken boxing by storm over the past year. 18 fights, 18 wins, most in the opening rounds by knockout. Today, speaking for the first time since pulling out of his last scheduled fight under Warren, he claims he's not been getting the right opposition or the money he's entitled to. So he's going to court to sort it out. Lawyers for Frank Warren have so far made no comment.
Really, I'd like to fight against Michael Watson, Harold Graham, Johnny Melfer, defending the Commonwealth title. Now, that's what the British public want to see. You know, they want to see a lot of fight a lot of Americans that people haven't heard of.